Hello, and we are going to play Slime Rancher, and I am controlling.
What?
And
what? What are you controlling? You're not controlling anything. You're mind controlling. So we got the tiaras.
Yeah.
We got monocles. We have, what else we got?
Mustaches and shady.
Yeah, we've got the most fashionable slimes in the world.
We got zombie princesses.
Zombie princesses, they look so hungry.
Brains.
And we were looking for some more pods, I believe. Oh, look at all this fruit on the ground.
You find a pod right next to you.
What kind of keeper am I of things? Not a good one. Man, oh right, I had that, oh, he's still out there. He's still out there.
Yeah.
He's free. He's roaming. Who will he eat next? Dun dun dun. I don't know. I don't know where that guy went. Do you see him anywhere?
No. Oh yeah, I see him.
Where is he?
Right next to the pink slime pen. No, he's roaming out. Quick, grab him.
Where is he? Where?
He's going out. To the lazy area.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh no, okay.
You're just making him Looney Tunes.
No, don't put him back.
Aww. Okay, I'll let him continue his adventure. Oh, sorry, dude, that looked painful.
Zelda's Adventures.
I am so sorry.
You should have a Gordo out here.
We need a new plant. I'll just plant some key berries.
No, oh yeah, I guess, because he eats any fruit.
Yeah. And
I guess it kind of keeps, if you had a Tavio here, it kind of keeps the money down. Like, I meant the chickens down.
Did I get any of it? Nah. All right, so let's go find some pods. I don't want to monkey about in here too long. Let's just quickly take a look. Is there anything in the deep grass beside our house?
No, there won't be.
Ooh, I smell pods. Is there one hiding behind the rocks? Nope. So now it's going to be this. I bet there's some that are really well hidden. I'm going to overthink it too, because that's what I do. I'm going to think that they're a lot more well hidden than they are. They can be right like in front of my face and I won't see them.
Now, always looking for the hidden ones.
I am. I'm like, I always assume.
Oh. And then there isn't any, because they're aiming at like the 20 hours players, like the players that played for 20 hours. But you played like 152 hours of this game.
I haven't played that many.
No, yeah, you have.
I think it was
152.
No, it was 102.
What? No.
I think you just looked at it. You think you just
152.
I think I played No Man's Sky that many hours.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, we played a lot.
That's
not just me, though. That's not entirely just me.
Oh, yeah. That's me.
That's an entire family of people. Yeah. Aerial view. Bye-bye. Opening of a movie. Flying over the tower of the...
Everyone's jumping into the water like they don't care.
No, they're like, it's... Yay.
It's fun.
Reincarnation for everyone.
Yeah.
So I'm betting there are some over in that little zone right there. Boop, boop. I feel like we did kind of come out here a little bit. Let's head over there. I'm starting to forget now, like, where I just recently looked for pods and where
hey,
I...
Over what? There, on that little island. Yeah, there.
I think there's key berries.
Key berries.
Which I should actually grab some in case I run into any other little good friends that I need to steal plorts from. Okay. This area, I feel like it was going to have some pods. It must have one.
One at least. Because this area is like lame. Like, are you kidding me? Watch out, because pink slimes spawn in this area.
No, this area's not lame. I think this area, this is where you get puddles.
Oh yeah, this is where you get the puddle dudes. Yeah. Hey.
That's a cool area. I like this area.
If this area is not lame.
Thank you for your affirmation of that.
There, pink slimes this area is in lame. This area, so...
Lame slash not lame.
Say that with confidence.
I like the scummy water here, too. Whoa, you're just... What were you doing? I'm teleporting. Where are you teleporting? I don't care. It's awesome.
It's so... My mind feels all stretchy-wetchy.
Cool, eh? the structure underwater.
Oh yeah. Giant sea monster comes up and eats you.
I never really noticed that. I don't know if they've. Yeah, it's cool. All right. So.
There must be one. At least one. If there isn't any, Monomi Park should add some. Really?
I don't remember this.
What?
I said I don't remember this being like this.
Was this here? Check on those islands, because there must be some. So why wouldn't there be?
I feel like these might have been here.
Yeah.
So, no, nothing yet.
There's these places that pods should be in, but
well,
they aren't.
You know, again, they're slowly building out the future of the game, so I...
I'm gonna get the eyebrows pod.
Hey, how about in there? Yeah, there we go.
What?
Right in there.
Oh.
I just need to wait for my jetpack to... Can you get out from over here? You can. There we go. Oh,
found
yeah.
It.
Was this 13?
Yeah. 13.
Huge fashion pod. Ooh wee! Oh, why did that not break?
Oh my goodness! Cute fashion pod.
Cute fashion pod. Yeah.
Oh, I was.
Did you guys hear? We got a cute fashion pod.
Okay, let's build it. So why wouldn't we?
Well, I'm gonna keep going through here. 13.
There's normally like one in each like really easy area.
That was an advanced one. Oh.
Yeah. No.
Hello.
Nope.
Number 14, where are you hiding? Again, I always feel like this area has changed.
Yeah.
Every time I come out here, I'm like, this doesn't seem the same as it was before.
They must have been like, working on this area.
I don't know. I get totally confused, though. Yeah.
Well, let's go build the Q fashion pod because
no.
I can't wait. I can't.
No.
I can't.
No, you will have to wait.
Why?
Because I'm searching.
Oh, there's a slime. No, there's like a slime sculpture. Slime sculpture.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Meep,
that was like a meep meep sound, yeah. It's a cartoon going on over here. What's going on, guys?
Meep meep. Ding. Oh no, Bowser came. Where are you? Save
cool
us.
Cool nest. They all merge together. All the games are one game.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Okay, we found that. Oh, I love it when you just like, oh, there's a... Oh,
Sonic merges in with Mario, which merges in with Halo, which merges into GTA, which merges
into... Oh, no,
in
stop it. These sounds horrible.
Which merges into Rocket League, which merges into No Man's Sky, which merges into Slime Rancher.
I don't want to play this game.
Why? Why do you not want to play this game?
That sounds like a dreadful experience.
Why? Huh. Why would it be...
Too much going on. Okay, let's,
Why? Okay. I'm really expecting to see a pod.
Yeah, so am I. That's why I've got my eyes peeled.
You're even looking at, like, you're looking at, under a microscope. Is a pod there?
Well, I'm trying to just get a different perspective from where I'm standing. No, I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah.
So maybe that there was only the one here. It's quite possible.
Yeah, because normally in these normal areas, there's only like one super advanced one. Maybe.
Well, we've got some more
lucky
to find. We've got some more. So.
We've got we've got 14 pods so far.
Is it 14? I thought it had
13. 13. Yeah. 13.
Yeah. Okay, that might be it. I might also have to come back.
So... Oh, lucky sun!
Where?
Behind you! Oh, no, that's just a regular kitty. It's just a regular kitty. It's probably... They must have. Oh, we've already checked here. Remember?
Yeah, we went around, didn't we? So where does that leave us? Where does that leave us? A mound in the ground that looks like a face. Hello? Well, I guess let's go build us a cute
fashion
pod.
I thought the bow tie one was actually one for like the slime's head. It's just so exciting. It's a purple cute fashion pod.
That is pretty exciting.
Mm-hmm. I think we'll be like the mustache. I think it will be. We'll be really excited for it, then it'll be like a really big
lip. Yeah, well, it's, you know.
I think it will be good.
I think it'll be good.
I like cute little bows. Can you install a cute little bow in my head?
You know what I should do? I should look at the obvious and just go around this area.
No, there's probably nothing there.
No, probably not, but...
There might be. I'd be laughing out loud if there was.
That would be a great place. You just put the thing in the most obvious of places, right?
Like, put it right next to the refinery. No one will notice.
Up on your roof? Right in the middle of your roof?
Oh, you said we couldn't get on our roof.
No, I'm pretty sure I said you could get on your roof.
No, I'm pretty sure you didn't.
I don't know about that.
Okay.
All right.
By the... Oh, never mind.
No, we probably don't. You know what?
Cutie fashion pod.
Cute fashion pod.
Oh my goodness.
Pink floor's kit.
The most obvious thing.
Why do we...
Oh, we have...
We never have the pink floor's.
We don't. Oh, hi.
Whoa. You, go in there. What are you doing?
You should be studying.
Okay, I'm going to go out to the... out this way, and I'm just going to go get some pink plorts.
Okay.
This should be easy enough.
Yeah, you eat that.
So I'm just going to combination of get food and get...
Boing. Can you hop on the boing pod?
While I'm doing it?
Yeah.
Let me see. Oh, there we go. Look at that.
The boing pod.
I don't know what you're talking about. Whoa.
Oh, those.
Gasp. The old one.
Gasp.
Yep, gasp indeed. Although, you never know, there could be another one here.
Yeah. Because there's one on the ark, I think. Wait, there's one on the ark, I think. The giant ark?
We already had one there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
and
wow.
There could be one up top, but I don't know that we can
get up there. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. And we went over here.
Yeah.
And we found that one down there.
There should be these like mods if you're bad with jumping from cliff to cliff, then there should be like a training course.
Like a slime rancher training.
Yeah. Like if you're bad at jumping from thing to thing.
All right, let's feed these guys and see if we can get the plorts we need. We didn't need that many.
Yeah.
Just eat the stuff, guys. Oh, why am I? Yeah, I try to get it.
They don't eat those.
Huh? They eat anything.
Oh, I thought they only liked fruit. Oh, 13, none.
Eight. Oh, I think also there is a press X to activate. I think you can auto plort clack now.
What?
I think that's the other thing I was reading on the notes. So if you like, let's say you go up. Nice, these guys. There we go. Okay.
Yeah.
Watch this. So we go like this.
100. Oh my goodness!
Yes, he heard all the complaints of people going, I want to. So you press that and it vacuums up the plorts. Isn't that amazing?
That's amazing!
That was really good. That was well thought out. Like,
really?
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, that.
That.
Congrats to them for thinking of that. Like, such a simple solution.
Are they watching us?
They're watching. I think everybody probably has this problem. It's just a nicety. Like, they just, yeah. That's a really elegant solution to that problem. So that was really well done. Just, and I love that, like, if I hadn't read the change notes for that, I wouldn't have even known they had added that, because I would have thought that I just wouldn't have noticed. Yeah. It's like, I overlooked the obvious. So that was, yeah, it's that elegant. It just slips right past you. Well done. We need to put some food here as well. That we're so busy those few episodes getting stuff that we run out of things. The Tabby Plort song.
Yeah.
Tabby Plort. I got Tabby Plorts. Now we got Pink Plorts. We're going in. We got Rock Plorts, and they're going next. And then we'll
spiky.
Be all done.
Then we're gonna get a cutie fashion. Then we're gonna.
I don't think we have enough yet.
Yeah, we do. Do you think we don't? Oh my goodness!
Yeah. What?
I just got okay, really badly. Badly beaten up by a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
My reality?
Reality.
Our
expectation.
Cutie.
Reality.
Right, because we're going to build the fashion remover. We haven't done that yet.
We need more pink plorts.
I really got to plant some like carrots out here or something just to feed the pink plorts. Because it's...
And also, you can feed those boom largos, pink largos, anything. So they produce twice as much.
I'm going to get that cutie fashion pod going, but I'm just going to also get this.
No, okay, it's good.
Because we need...
Can you feed that guy? Because I don't want him to eat us.
Which guy?
The honey.
Oh, where is he?
Over there. He must be mad. Hey.
Whoa.
Come here. Oh, no, you didn't hit him. You just hit him in the face.
Look at that, I'm just... Oh, oops, that's not what I wanted to do either. I wanted to go plant something. That's why I was vacuuming up everything. Is there a... there's a... Okay, he's not gonna eat it? Fine. If you're not gonna eat it, I'm gonna plant it. That's how
no,
that's gonna
no,
go.
No, you hit him in the face with it. Now he lost his appetite.
Now he's... I see, that's how that goes.
You're mean. Very, very mean. So...
Oh yeah, now we've got the cutie. Okay, so now we're gonna go make the cutie fashion pod.
Yeah, that's the whole main thing that you're gonna do.
I got very distracted there.
Yeah, sidetracked.
All right,
this game's very like... People would probably like stop at this point because... Or you're just building up the tension. Okay?
I could be.
I can't bear.
I could be. But how will you ever know? Man, we've really run out of spaces.
Hey, there's pink plorts in there.
Here we go. Oh, is there? Did I shove it? Oh, great. All right, we'll put it back here.
Cutie.
Cute. Fashion pods. Yeah, I'm going to...
So cute, so cute, so cute.
All right, are you ready for it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Oh, don't ping them.
Yeah, no. We don't want that. Cutie, look at that little bow.
Cute.
Hey, Chicky, look at it.
Chicky. Okay, get up to it. Like, get close to it. You vacuum faster. Whoa, crayons! There's crayons!
Crayons everywhere. Okay.
They won, Kiki Mods.
You think you're cool. Whoa.
That's a really oversized bow.
That's awesome.
Zombie.
Why is it's always nighttime when I get these things. I want to get the full daytime effect. Hello, Madam Cutie. Oh, look at you. Madam Cutie and...
Queen Pink Head.
Maybe it's Mr. Cutie. Maybe he's just got a really nice bow. Who knows? Whoa, they got all riled up there. They're like, whoa, 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 whoa. Too much cuteness.
Cutie Cutie. So cute.
Come on. Aren't you happy?
Wait, look at your in your teleporter. Mm-hmm. Okay? Your teleporter thing. Yeah, there. That thing?
Oh.
You have 74 there.
What? I did this without even realizing it.
You remember in your get money fast?
Oh, video? Yeah.
Right. You stocked up on
also,
this.
Also, I lost an episode as well.
Wait, that was the Get Money Fast episode.
I think it was. It was the one right before the latest update. We've had some weird issues. I had some issue going on with some files.
Some files corrupted. Wasn't.
It needed an update or something. There was some driver conflict or something, and I ended up with two unusable files. So a couple, and then we had crashings with Astroneer. I had nothing but grief for a week there.
Yeah, you were like, "Why can't I?"
Yeah.
That was your
impersonation. Yeah.
Hey, one's out. Boom! Oh my goodness! It's you!
Whoa!
Who's the greatest guy in the world? Who's the greatest guy in the world?
You're not getting
this
there.
This game just makes me feel so happy. This game should be for like therapy. Like,
oh, look at
people
that
are all stressed out.
Bow tie just appeared on your head.
Okay.
It's true. This game is a very good game.
You could just watch the pink slimes for like years.
These guys are so cool. You think you're so
They're
cool?
Angry.
You think you're so cool? Now you're horrifying.
Get in the pen with them.
Look at you.
And snuggly.
Look at you. Oh.
Can you snuggle with them?
No.
Why?
Because that one will eat my face. I don't want to do that. Who wants that? Not me. These guys.
Those phosphors getting out. Like, they're big time. Like, big time getting out.
What?
Like, phosphor boom!
What? Where?
That one just got out. Are you kidding? Okay, phosphor boom. Phosphor boom! Forward.
Yeah,
forward.
I'm not seeing him out.
Forward. Onward.
Ah, oh, back here.
Never. I have good eyesight for these kind of things. Medumbo, so happy, so laggy.
Yeah.
You are killed by your own slimes. When you almost need for the crystal slimes and the boom slimes, you need a fort collector. Because I tried going in,
no.
I died like six times because my own slimes killed me.
My own slimes. Killed by my own slimes. Look at you. It's terrifying. Oh,
can you
okay.
Puddle.
Oh, I'm out. Yeah, I like those ones. I think those ones
are one of the good ones.
I think
I want the eyebrows, though.
The what?
The eyebrows.
The eyebrows. Oh, we still have to find the eyebrows. Yeah, I didn't know there was the cutie one and the eyebrows. Like, there's a lot going on here.
Yeah, and the monocle and the...
The tiara. He went to town on those. So there was a lot of them in the grassy area. We went through the Indigo Quarry. I know where we can go next time.
What?
I got it. I'll show you next time.
What?
All right. Bye-bye.